One run added.
Right on. Wait. Waiting.
Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot. England make it none for 10. Been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much.
Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one. They'll get a single.
Yeah, mate.
One run there. They'll take a single. England get three off that over, taking the score to none for 13. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Wait. Wait.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Right there.
They'll get one there.
England move on now to none for 18. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One more added.
Yes,
cuts it.
They get a single.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good throw from the deep, on target. Three more to the score.
Wait.
Give away a bit too much there. England, none for 27. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Wait on.
Yes.
Waiting.
Very tidy over that one. England, none for 28. A bit of a chase is on here.
And that's four. Good shot. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Yes.
Another run added.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing, great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And they get through for one.
Wait. Catch him!
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six.
Too expensive in that over. England, none for 40.
Wait.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait. Wait. Wait.
England take their score to none for 44. Australia can now have four fielders outside the circle. Cummins, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Right on.
Waiting. Wait there. Wait.
Swing and a miss.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody.
Zampa coming into the attack from the bridge end.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. One run there.
Wait!
Solid stroke there for four. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
And they go through for one.
Yes. Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Bowler.
They get back for two. England move on now to none for 52.
Wait on.
He started well, but we were walking back to the pavilion just short of the 50.
Another run taken.
Right.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
They'll get one more. England lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 59.
Not able to connect there.
Wait.
Not a bad shot, that. One run taken. Nice save there.
They take the single.
England are now 1 for 61.
And a single taken.
Yeah.
Another run added.
Wait.
Good shot. Runs here for sure.
Good effort. Four runs.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yes!
One run there.
Eight runs added there. England, 1 for 69.
Yeah.
Another run added to the score.
Yep.
Keeper.
One more to the score.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
And they get a single there.
England moved their score to 1-75.
Wait.
And didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
Ah, oh, good shot.
Two runs off that delivery.
Beating them all ends up there.
Yes.
They take a single.
Waiting.
England move on now to 1-78. The right armour is coming onto bowl from the bridge end.
Wait. 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 Wait.
Very tidy over that one. England, 1 for 79. Marsh, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes!
Good shot, good timing.
Keepers in!
They get back for two.
Nice stroke there. Solid stroke there for four.
This has been a good inning so far.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. He's really getting these, swinging into the batsman. Really tough to play at.
England doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 93.
Wait there. Waiting.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. They take the single.
Get a prized wicket here. That is a big breakthrough. A really good innings comes to an end.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
And a single.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
England make it 2 for 95.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
And they go through for one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Ah, good shot. You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. They'll get one more. End of the over. 11 runs coming from England. 2 for 106.
Waiting.
One run there.
Wait there.
Not a bad shot, that. Another run added to the score. Ouch, that looked nasty. Three added in that over. England, 2 for 109. Cummins has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
bowler beating them all ends up there.
A tidy over. It's a maiden. Zampa returning to the attack.
Another run added.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
That's cut off nicely. Good return from the deep. Two runs added. Along the ground. Good return there, back from the deep, and two runs added. Not too bad from either side there. England, 2 for 114. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Big throw there, and it's on target. And two runs added to the scoreboard. End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.